Margaret, the party's almost over. Let's open our gifts.
Oh, okay. You first.
Wow, an alarm clock. I've never had an alarm clock before. I've always just gotten up when I felt like it.
I know.
Well, thank you. It's a lovely gift. Now, your turn. Okay.
Oh, a shawl. Oh, it's beautiful. It's just like the one my grandmother had.
I know. You once mentioned how much you loved it, so I called your sister and had her describe it to me. Then I took a class to learn how to knit, and I spent the last 6 months making it for you. But hey, thanks for the clock.